Okay. Could we have a little wander down while we've got time here, by the look? It's not too busy. Rather than being stood here for half an hour or so, do you want to have a little wander down? Or do you want to keep our space here? What do you think? What I'm loath to do is to walk away and come back again, because you can bet your bottom dollar it's going to think about it.
Now, do people come up this
way
here?
No, I think they're trying to keep everyone back.
Yep.
Yeah. There's a building on the right hand side, a white building. That's town down, it's called Charles Miller.
Some people feel it.
No, they can't.
Yeah. Yeah.
Here's the sky.
Yeah.
The
this is not eating or spending time anywhere else.
What a lovely way to go in and out of New York. What a terrible reason for having to go in and out of New York.
200 quid.
Well,
terrible.
Yeah, 109.
Go to this. Good. 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 Good.
When you think how it must have, long it must have changed to get there.
Yes, it's
three stops. And it takes about 10 minutes.
Thank you.
falls are coming up next, you can hear the drums coming on. So that's real cool.
One of these guys riding the horse and rinsing engine.
Tom Pell.